Its expansive estate covers over 1,295 acres, encompassing the main campus on Makere Hill, the College of Health Sciences, the Agricultural Research Institute Kabanyoro, multiple farms, forest reserves and health centers. Ranked among the top five universities on the continent and second in research output, Makere is on a mission to become a research-led, knowledge-based institution addressing the evolving needs of Uganda, East Africa, and beyond.
The first ranking for the Sub-Saharan Africa by the Times Higher Education ranked us as number five in Africa. And we are proud of that because the impact rankings actually measure the impact you have on society. How is your community engagement impacting society? So being ranked number five in Africa for us is a very big achievement.
One of the things that this particular web pointed out was a number of those innovations, a number of those creatives that Makere University as an institution tries to indulge itself in.
The ivory tower, a symbol of the university's enduring legacy, stands as both a headstone of memories and a crest of excellence. Constructed in the early 20th century in a British architectural style, the ivory tower features a T-shaped design, a distinctive bare stone top, a large bell framed by four arches, and a grand Leicester clock at its entrance.
The hall has received a lot of visitors around the world. We have used it to award the honorary degrees. We have had historical functions there of different nature. But most importantly, it has been the building and the hall that has sort of shaped Makere University through the history.
The objective was really to provide a symbol of quality education in the country and in the region. Therefore, one would expect that all the knowledge in the region was generated by the subject experts that were in this ivory tower.
Every country has what we call iconic buildings. Buildings that should never be changed. They must stay the way they are. Those who talked about ivory tower were basically saying students and the community at Makere are out of touch with the reality. So that building, however, it's the symbol of Makere University. The way you look at our parliament, that's an iconic building.
However, on September 20th, 2020, this storied landmark faced a devastating blow. Fire triggered by an electrical fault engulfed the ivory tower, causing severe structural damage. The flames ravaged the roof and shattered windows, leaving the building in ruins.
Its demise, when it got ablaze and it was burned down, it meant that we are losing identity. Our heritage was coming into question. Our brand, we had lost the brand because this was what symbolized our long history.
That day was terrible. Just seeing that the ivory tower, which still is an image of Makere's history and the strength of Makere as a knowledge hub, all coming down was a very difficult time.
It was an emotional moment, but it was also an emotional moment by all our stakeholders. First of all, the president. The president called me at 4, and I was surprised that he already had the news that the building was burning. So you can imagine the president concerned and asking what has been destroyed and so on.
In the wake of this tragedy, the decision was made to reconstruct the ivory tower, preserving its historic exterior while ensuring its structural integrity.